Norwich City back in the big time, and Alan Smith has been watching their return to the top flight.
Well, it's mid-table security, but not the kind that they were after. They were expecting better things from this side, and they have been disappointing so far.
And for Norwich City, this is the selection the manager's gone for this game. Sebastian Bassong plays with Ryan Bennett in central defence. Alex Tetti plays alongside Johnny Howson in the middle of the park. Cameron Jerome is the lone striker today. The Aston Villa team for this game. Micah Richards starts with Nathan Baker as the centre-backs. Gary Gardner plays with Ashley Westwood in central midfield. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Johnny Howson. It's offside. Micah Richards. Here's Wes Houlihan. There's good progress with this attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Jordan Ayew. Alan Hutton. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Defender to it first. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. Excellent interception. Shots on here. Might have even touched the bar on the way over. Possession in the midfield area. Gardner. Jerome. Attacking now. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Gone out for a throw. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. On the attack here. And now the shot! Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
Played into the middle. They cope with it well defensively. Could be dangerous. And it's a shot now! He's reached it and turned it aside. Corner for Aston Villa. And the referee's seen it. Handball. Giroud. Spotted well by the defender. Cut it out. Naismith. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He went in well. Westwood. Gary Gardner. A lot of defenders. Oh, he's through. There's the ball in. Defender to it first. Jerome. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Jerome! Good work by the goalkeeper. Westwood. Hutton. Alan Hutton. Gardner. Westwood. And the pass not completed, really. Hutton. A return ball. It goes out wide again. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Naismith.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
There's some potential in this move. Gets his foot in there. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Alexander Tete. To the attack now. Brilliant team play this, and here's the shot, and the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
He does read the game well, this lad.
It's looking good, this move. Held off the defender with some good touches here. Well, he clears the danger. And the referee right on the spot there to give the handball. Well, they're in a good position here. They could have got through there. But... So the referee awards a free kick. There'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on, because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch, so it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Gardner. Play goes on. Well, could be a booking here. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
And the keeper can collect this one. And there's the interception. It'll be a throw. Alan Hutton. Gary Gardner. In quickly. Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. The possibilities were turning into probabilities as the move developed on that counter-attack, and now they'll be reflecting on a genuine wasted chance. Jerome. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. A timely challenge. Jerome. Westwood. It's good work between these two. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And it's a headed effort at goal. And he's up for the header. And the referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant. Into the attacking third. Saw the goal and went for it. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. And shoots! Alexander Tete. Jerome. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. That's a splendid clearance. That's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save from the bloke in row Z there. But certainly the keeper wasn't overworked.
He's coming forward with some danger. He's got his shot off now. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Could make a chance with this tackle. The shot's on. What a fine save. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Naismith. Well, we're halfway through. So here we go for the second half. Comes in strongly. Easy decision, free kick. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
You can't have any complaints.
Jordan Ayew. Westwood. Well, they're in a good position here.
His teammates will thank him for that.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Doing well to keep the ball. Crisp defending there. Throw in now. Nicely played through ball. Murphy! Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Hutton. Throw in to come. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And he's headed it goalwards. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Shots on here. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Able to make a good interception. Shot count for you, 4 shots, 2 on target for Norwich City.
Well, if you know there aren't going to be too many chances coming along, sometimes you snatch at them. And I don't think it's been the case sometimes here, but not always.
Alan Hutton. Well, it will be a throw-in. And this is Hutton really on the attack now. And in goes the cross. That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend. And now the shot! Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. And in the shot go! Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead. I bet they were thinking they'd never beat the goalkeeper. No wonder they're so happy.
Well, if at first you don't succeed, they've certainly been persistent and it's paid off.
So... Finally, the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal. And it's back now with Aston Villa. There's going to be some alteration to the structure for Villa. The substitute's going to come on. Trying to switch on the... He's had a go here! Oh, he's furious with himself. He knows the importance of that chance. It would have been two goals in front.
Yeah, and it's been coming. The tide has been edging that way, and really, this match should be almost tied up now.
Nicely done by the referee. Aston Villa giving away the free kick. It was their foul. Jerome got his head to it well, but no power.
Did well to get there first, to find some space, but couldn't apply the finishing touch.
Return pass. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Gardner, well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, one team is very happy here and one team is very frustrated, and yet you wouldn't have expected that kind of gap between these two. They deservedly lead.
Well, they've knocked the ball about well, Martin, and knocked it about with confidence. And as you say, they're two evenly matched sides, so that's been a big achievement for them.
Restarting at 2-0. And in he goes with the tackle. Attacking well here. McCormack. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Well, he's got away from him. Basson. Good forward play from them. He's got his shot off now. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Intercepted well. Jordan Ayew. Naismith. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go. Here's a chance to attack. Well, he could go for goal from here. Well, you sometimes question the judgment of players in these situations. He's gone flying in and now he's trudging off.
Well, a rush of blood to say the least, and he can have no complaints whatsoever.
Well, that's gone behind for a corner. Jordan Ayew. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Shot on! And the goalkeeper got across to it.
He probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
Basson! Got to be. But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Could pull one back here. Well, now the team that has lost a man has lost this goal.
So often you see the team down to 10 men just mount a rear guard action and make things difficult, but they haven't been able to do that here.
Well, you know it's your lucky day as a forward when a goalkeeper comes up with something like this.
Well, he was gifted at his feet, but let's be fair, he's still going to finish it, and he did it really well.
Off we go again, 2-1. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Aston Villa going to make a change here. Crisp defending there. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. On the attack here. Space for the shot. What a fine save. That'll be a corner. And he heads it for goal. Good defending. Doing well to keep the ball. Offside, that's an easy decision. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender, very good control though. Hutton. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Flag has gone up for offside, tight. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Well, they're in a good position here. In with a chance. He's kept it out. Here comes the cross. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Well, the atmosphere is improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think that.
And here's the shot. Oh, charged down. Here they come on the break. They've still got time. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
Good slide challenge, that, to regain possession. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Going for goal!
Well, in a game where it will go down to the wire, that could have really been a turning point, but he's missed the chance.
He's getting some stick as well off his own fans, and you can understand why.
Into the attacking third. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Giving the opposition a problem with it.
And shoots! Struck the post here.
Richards. Could be dangerous. Comes the challenge.
Shot on!
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
The fourth official has put his board up and it's five, the figure on it.
Yeah, a little murmur goes around the crowd because enough time for me to...
He might be through. Murphy! Splendid timing with the goal. It's the equaliser very late on here.
Absolutely amazing. Everybody shocked inside this stadium.
Well, they've got it in the very nick of time, in stoppage time. They're level.
Well, all second half, they've kept plugging away, and you have to say, in the end, they've deserved it.
Well, where do we go from here, now that they're level, after being so far behind? Here's a chance to attack. Jordan. Ayew. Well, good through ball. They cope with it well defensively. Oh, that's a penalty. And at this time in the match, too. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, sometimes, you know, you can tell by their eyes, and he didn't look the most confident.
To the break is definitely on. Murphy, what a fine save. And he goes for goal with his head. It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
It's a great moment for the goal scorer and for his team. It surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well. Didn't have much time in the box there.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider. Right.